Yes, you read it right. Today, we are going to be talking about the world's oldest murder mystery, the Taung Child. Before we start, let us get familiar with who or what is the Taung Child. Taung Child was the name given to the skull of a three-year-old found in 1924 by Raymond Dart in South Africa. It was among the first early human fossils to be found in Africa and the first early human fossil discovery to draw major attention to this region as a place of origin of the human family tree. One of the importance of this find is that the fossilized anatomy represented the researchers' evidences of early human walking upright or bipedalism. Taung Child belonged to the species Australopithecus africanus. Studies showed that this species lived approximately 3 to 2 million years ago. First fossils were found in 1924 in the Taung Quarry in South Africa. Australopithecus africanus means southern ape of Africa. This is the first discovered fossil of Australopithecus africanus and was found by miners in South Africa and was recognized as a primitive hominin by paleoanthropologist Raymond Dart. The Taung specimen is a natural cast of the inside of the skull and the face of a three-year-old child. Dart describes this fossil as a small-brained bipedal hominid ancestor. The brain was only one-third the size of that of modern humans, but the skull has human-like teeth. Dart battled before the Taung Child was accepted as a legitimate human ancestor. Initially, the small brain led most researchers to reject it as a human ancestor, but later discoveries proved that human evolution began with the adoption of bipedalism while brains were still essentially ape-like. Okay, now let us get back to the mystery. First question. How did they know that the fossil found was of a three-year-old? Well, the Taung Child's first molars had only just begun to erupt through the gum and become visible as teeth, indicating that the fossilized jaw belongs to a child, and closer analysis of dental development, crown formation, and root length has estimated the child's age at death at 3.3 years. Ever since this fossilized skull of an infant hominin was found at Taung, scientists have wondered what the child was doing there, how it died, and since this fossil was found to have dated all the way back to 2.5 million years ago, this makes it the oldest murder mystery. Previously, experts had believed that the child whose fossil skull was found in South Africa's northwest province in 1924 had been killed by a leopard or a saber-toothed cat. But proper analysis led the researchers to believe that this child was killed by an eagle. Lee Berger and Ron Clark of the Paleoanthropology Research Unit at Witwatersrand University in Johannesburg were the ones that found the answer to the mystery. The latest edition of the Journal of Human Evolution, they suggest that a large bird of prey such as an eagle may have killed the child on the nearby plains and carried it off to its nest, and the child's skull pulled from a nest in an overhanging tree and rolled into the cave where it was found. But then there is always someone or some people that will not agree. When the hypothesis was first put forward, some researchers said that it was doubtful and discounted it on the fact that the child would have been too heavy for an eagle to carry it to its nest. Right after that, he was given a paper to review. Surprisingly, the paper was on the primate remains from African crowned eagle nest in Ivory Coast, Thai forest, where the researchers isolated features of eagle damage on bone that was different from damage made by other predators like big cats. After reading that paper, Berger says he hurried to the Taung skull to see if these marks could be detected. His relief, they were. he finally found the evidence: a hole in the base of the eye orbit of the left socket and another one in the right socket, and the mystery was solved. The Taung child is thought to have been attacked and killed by an eagle because puncture marks were found at the bottom of the three-year-old eye sockets. These marks resemble those made by a modern eagle's sharp talons and beak when they attack monkeys in Africa today. In addition, Berger said it is proven beyond reasonable doubt that the eagle is the killer of Taung. He also added that the evidence was so convincing he could prosecute the eagle killer in court. Other evidences to prove the eagle kill hypothesis includes the presence of eggshells at the site and an unusual mixture of animal bones found alongside the Taung child's skull. Most of the bones found are from small animals including hyrax, rodents, tortoise, lizards, crabs, small antelopes, and small baboons, which is uncommon compared to bones at other early human sites. Many of these small animal bones also have damage resembling that made by modern birds of prey. After the mystery was solved, Taung child has since become the most photographed and the best known early human fossil. Along with that, the Taung site forms part of the cradle of humankind, which has been proclaimed a World Heritage Site by the United Nations. A small skull with a detached lower jawbone. The Taung specimen was the first hominin to be discovered in Africa. It marks the shift in focus from the search for humankind's origins from Europe to Africa and the subsequent recognition that those origins were to be found in Africa. One point of interest is that the Taung child has historical and scientific importance in the fossil record as the first and best example of early hominin brain evolution as well, and theories have been put forward that it exhibits key cranial adaptations found in modern human infants and toddlers. One of the driving stresses of early hominids was being hunted by predators, a stress which may have helped our intellect to evolve. And Berger says that these are the stresses that formed the human mind and made us one of the most successful animals on the face of the planet. Solving this mystery has proved that early people were not only hunted by big cats, but also by raptors. And today this situation is reversed. Raptors as well as big cats are endangered by human beings. Well, what are your thoughts on this, guys? Let me know by dropping a comment in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching and hope you liked the video. For related videos, check out our channel as we have made tons just for you. And please do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.